Hello and welcome into Mariners Minute as the Harwich Mariners are set to take on the Cotuit Cavaliers for the first time this season. I'm Austin Rooney alongside my broadcasting partner Thomas Cinzarella. And Thomas, before we jump into this game, I'd like to talk about last night's game versus the Hyannis Harbor Hawks when the Harwich Mariners fell 2-0.
I'd say the pitching pitched well again, only gave up 2 runs on 5 hits. However, the offense able to scratch across 7 hits, but no runs. Again, we don't want to sound like a broken record, but a key theme for this team this season is going to be hitting with runners in scoring position, and that showed again last night.
And on the mound for the Harwich Mariners is Garrett Stallings. And one big thing for Stallings this year, Thomas, is that his strikeout numbers are way up.
He came into this season not really known for his strikeouts. Over 2 starts so far against Orleans, the 3.0 ERA. He struck out 15 guys, one of the top punch-out leaders in the league so far. So we'll see if they can continue that trend this afternoon in Cotuit.
And Thomas, what do you look for out of Seth Schumann tonight? He's going to be on the mound for the Cotuit Cavaliers.
Well, Schumann pitched for Cotuit last season. Able to make 6 starts and appearances, was a little rocky during the Cave League season. However, he's making a first start this season, second appearance. So we'll see if he can try to bounce back from last year. Made 15 starts this past season with 95 strikeouts, 98 innings pitched. So I mean, he's a guy that can really strike some guys out, and he'll try to keep the Harwich Mariners bats at bay tonight.
You mentioned hitting with runners in scoring position earlier. What would you say the keys to the game are for the Harwich Mariners?
Well, I think doing that, and if Stallings can try to get out again and continue his strong outings. And for the Mariners, I think for the offensive side, it's probably going to be to try to maybe get a few runs across early and help Stallings. And we'll see what Stallings, the bullpen, can do from there.
That'll do it for us with Mariners Minute. We'll see you on the call at 5 p.m. when the Mariners take on the Cotuit Cavaliers.